All right, so I'm at my next stop. There's a stove, a futon frame, swing set, a couple old bikes, and some miscellaneous items there. So I'm gonna try. This might not be a very good video. I gotta walk quite a ways with stuff. I think I gotta load it. I don't know how I want to do this. I don't want to. Try something here. Try this. See if I can get it to work. This stove is actually really heavy. I think it's got stuff in it, I think. out the camera. Sorry about all the little bit of downtime. Move around a little bit. So. Almost done. sun. Thank you. bike in a long time. Alright, so that was fun. I rode it out here to the road down this little hill right here. Thought I was being funny. Rode right out in front of the trash man. The trash guy right there almost got me. But that was a lot of fun actually. Tell you what, guys, I'm used to my ramp. I gotta get used to not having a ramp.
on yourself? Yeah. Have a good day. Kidding. Come on. Sometimes the straps go on easy, sometimes they go on like that.
Alright, I got that awesome stuff loaded up, as you can see. Sorry about the downtime on the video. It is what it is. So, now we got that all loaded up and strapped down. I thought I had some water heaters to go get, but apparently they're gone. So, that'll just wrap up the day. Yesterday I went and picked some stuff up. Went and picked up a new trailer jack, some trailer lighting, some other stuff. Can't remember exactly everything I got. Some more straps. Just miscellaneous tools that I need. Some saw blades, stuff like that. Alright, so this stuff's loaded up. I'm going to head over to Pad Nose. Get this stuff properly recycled, as we always do. And, it's still kind of early in the morning. I think it's only like 10:30 or something like that. I don't know. So, I'm going to go get this stuff unloaded, like I said. And if I don't have anything else coming through, by the time I get back home, I'm going to hang out with my dogs for a little while. So, this is Elite Scrap Metal Pickup out of Grand Rapids, Michigan. Hope all of you are having a blessed and wonderful day, and I appreciate all of you for following and tuning in.